Sammy, look at you, getting in trouble already. What are we doing today, Ian?
We're going fishing.
We're going fishing. Fish bucket.
You should have seen the bucket at the bait shop.
But one time we had a whole dozen of them.
That is
we have
a
like
dozen.
A lot of fish one time. It was like a million.
This is the first.
Did you get stuck on a rock?
He's just having this time of his life.
A fish was like coming right
now.
We totally see fish too.
Yeah, I saw like a big one size of like a Mountain Dew bottle.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
it was big, but skinny. Just like this big.
That big?
This big.
Hey mom, do you have like water in your backpack? Cause I'm kind of thirsty.
I sure do. You see it? Where?
And I also saw some snacks.
It's right there, big. It's a big one.
Oh, there's a purple fish over there? I see that other
fish. I see
fish.
Some fish. I see some fish. Mm-hmm. I really want to eat those fish.
I'm not going to eat them.
I would want to.
Do you guys see them? That. He took Joy's bait. Probably got a full belly now. There's more fish.
It's still right there. It's right there. It's right there. Nice.
Oh, there's another one.
There's more?
Yeah.
Like, I see that beautiful purple one.
Put it down your side like this. Pull back. Well, tighten the string first. Whoa.
I think you fully got something.
Oh, yay, Chloe!
Fully got something. You got a little fish.
I got a fish!
Chloe got a little fish.
Chloe caught a fish!
Yeah, boy!
Okay, when you take a fish off a hook.
We're gonna throw it back in the water.
Oh my god, that was my first time catching a fish.
And a long time ago.
Oh man, that's in there.
I guess I reeled it in too soon.
Ooh.
These are rusty and shitty too.
I'm so sorry, little fishy. So sorry.
What's that back?
Is it stuck in there really good?
Yeah, it is.
I mean, at least it's not in his throat.
If it was in his throat, he would be dead.
Oh, look at the fish! Is he slurpy?
Dude, these pliers suck. They're not really.
I don't want to.
He's slimy.
Did you get it? All right, want to give him one more pet before we put him back?
He does regenerate very quickly, so don't feel
too
bad.
Oh, he is slimy.
Well, he's a baby.
You want to put him back yourself?
He's a little... Or is he a large mouth?
He's okay.
Come here, you.
His mouth was open past his eyes, right?
He's just ready to go back.
No, he's a little
bye,
mouth.
Bye, fishy.
You're a little mouth bass.
Aw.
Me. Say bye-bye.
Bye.
I scared that other one.
Well, there he goes.
There he goes.
So long, partner.
Rain cam.
It's not raining that bad, though.
At least,
not yet.
At the very least, Chloe caught her first fish, so... It's a successful fish.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah?
Hi.
That was my cast.
Oh, yeah.
She didn't know how to cast that thing.
Yeah.
I was trying to teach her how to do it.
It's hard. Stevie kind of knows now.
Did you get it stuck?
No.
I just learned a couple of years ago.
I don't even have.
Yeah.
It's coming towards it. It's coming towards it.
Can you do me a favor, Joy?
Dang it.
I have a pull in the water, but yes.
Can you grab the end of this?
Right
here. Just like wrap your hand around the piece of it.
Just to see if it works.
Trying to smell it out. Oh my god, it's right there by it. Man, you darn fish. I want you to eat this.
Well, there's a toad over there.
Hey, you hear that bullfrog somewhere in there.
You like that?
Yeah. You're looking to get a timeout.
Yeah, like that. Whatever the hell that was.
I think it's a donkey.
I
need bait.
So, $60 a month to rent it.
Bait.
Are they new?
So this is the end of our fishing trip. Sissy only caught one fish. And we're gonna make him go home. Yeah? Alright. Why don't you set him free?
Gary! His name is gonna be Gary.
That's Gary?
No.
No? What's his name?
Oh, he's slapping!
Yeah, he can't breathe.
Oh, put him in the water!
He's probably gonna get eaten, but
and there goes Gary goes!
Bye, Gary.